In TV ads, millionaire Al Gross pretends to be independent. But in private, Gross promises liberal donors his values are to the left. No kidding. On healthcare, Al's more AOC than Alaska. Gross supports more government-run healthcare, which could put your private insurance at risk, raise taxes over $2,800 a year, and force nearly 40% of Alaska rural hospitals to close. Don't be fooled by liberal Al Gross and his healthcare scheme. Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.